They have problems, they have so much, you know, things to worry about, they care about their people, they care, as you see, there are now accidents and so many things to worry about. Children, they don't have those things to worry about. I was worrying about how am I going to look nice for the boy I like in my school. I was worrying about how am I going to wake up before my father, and I used to steal my sister's makeup and like put lipstick in my face. And I go to school for the guy I say to like me. But I remembered how childhood was so pure and innocent. How it was, you know, we didn't worry about things that were, you know, very bad things or very huge things. We worried about silly things that mean nothing. But for us, when we were kids, they meant, you know, they meant so much for us. That's why if I have to choose again and, you know, go back, if I have to choose, or if I have a time machine, if someone tells me, do you want to go to the future or go to the past, I would go to the past and be my daddy's little girl again. Thank you for listening.